close to Elkins, West Virginia. I just slowed it down a little bit, really. I have no reason to go faster. Just saw the small deer hanging out there. Now I do have a four whistle. Hopefully that's what stopped them. So I didn't really go across the road. All right, there we go. The welcome center here. I already got my tickets. Day is kind of cloudy. Hopefully clear up a little bit. The train just about to arrive. Oh, this is what these guys were packing over there, so that's a lunch for us. Diesel. What is, no, wait a minute. Yeah, it is. Okay. It's one of those F-series.
Yeah.
about 1,700 feet.
Let us know when we don't.
Tire here. We got flat tire, looks like.
Just rolled over a tree.
Yep. Oh, it's a piece of cake. Yeah.
Yeah, we made it.
Run over a tree is what he's done.
Yeah, for a picture, too. I seen it when he hit.
Yeah. That's what? Yeah, that's right. Alright, they provide us with some food also. Roast beef, turkey, ham, so on. Then on his way back, I heard they're gonna stop by the waterfall, so I'm gonna love that, no doubt about it. Some cookies. All the good stuff. Another train to pick up the supplies, I guess. Is everything gonna start heading back?
They were all worthwhile.
It's not like that.
That's where the wilderness.
Put the train out.
Oh, God. Goodbye, chicken.
I heard it. I thought, watch all this, we'll miss it.
Converter on that thing.
What's
that? Yeah. Locomotive left us.
Really quiet. I
That's what it's got on the show, the first time I saw
him. They get out water ball.
Yeah. Wow.